Hey there, welcome back. Today, I'll guide you through how to download Tiny Glade on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. First, make sure you have Steam installed on your computer. Steam is a widely used platform for downloading and playing games. If you haven't installed it yet, visit the official Steam website and click Install Steam in the top right corner. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup. Once Steam is installed, launch it. If you don't already have a Steam account, click Create a free account and enter your email along with a strong password. After logging in, go to the search bar at the top right and type in Tiny Glade. The game should pop up in the search results. Click on its title to go to the store page for more details. To buy the game, click the green Add to Cart button. Once the purchase is done, head to the Library tab. You'll see Tiny Glade listed there. Click on it and hit Install. A window will ask where you want to install the game. Choose the folder you prefer and click Next. The download will begin. Once the download is complete, a Play button will appear. Click it to launch Tiny Glade. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.